And if there's a company that was selling an Aston Martin at the price of a bicycle, and we buy that company, and we ask to charge Toyota prices, I don't think that should be a crime. We're simply charging the right price that the market's missed, the prior owners have missed, and we're doing something very good with those profits. We're putting them right back in the patient's hands.